I think, you know, the public opinion in many countries in Europe, you know, including in my own country, you know, is very upset against Europe, globalization, everything. You know, very often it's very confused, you know, the way people are upset. So it can go in every direction. It can go in the direction of Brexit. It can go in all sorts of direction. Let's try to put, you know, all this anger into the right direction of building, you know, more equitable economic system. And I think, you know, the Netherlands has, of course, a very big role to play in this direction, you know, especially people from the left.
Maybe just a quick response. I think I agree with you on being optimistic about people. I think social democrats, they built the welfare states we are enjoying right now. So we also need to be able to learn the lessons of the past two decades and build a new welfare state, which is also part of a new economic model. And I think the time is ready for it. So I'm quite optimistic about that possibility. We also need the power of well, say the revolution we see in France now by the healthcare workers, saying, well, you were applauding us, you know, at 8 at night, and now we want to see something in return. It's the exact same discussion right now in the Netherlands, where everybody was applauding. So we also need to use this moment, this corona crisis moment, to say, well, if we want to change things, it's not going to come for free. You need to pay better wages for public servants, healthcare workers, teachers. And that means we need to change our tax system. So we also need to grasp this moment and that part of public anger to change the narrative and push back the right on this issue, push them, put them on the defense. Yeah.